Green Lane Mushroom, here to inspire, educate and serve.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May the peace and blessings and safety of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be upon you all. Brothers and sisters in Islam, one of the first things, in fact the first thing the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam did when he arrived into Medina, when the establishment of the first Muslim city and country took place, was purchase a piece of land that would be the land upon which Masjid al-Nabawi would be built upon. The first Masjid of the first Muslim city and country. Why was this the first thing that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam did? Well, commentators who speak about this point, they mention several wisdoms, several reasons. The most outstanding of these wisdoms and reasons is the fact that the masjid is indeed the hub of communal development and communal progress. The masjid is not just a place of worship, it's far greater than that. If we look at the masjid at the time of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it was the ministry of education. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu was a graduate from the school of Masjid al-Nabawi. It was also the ministry of social affairs. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam housed the impoverished from the Sahaba in the masjid, those who he couldn't find a home from the Ansar to place them in. Masjid al-Nabawi was also the Ministry of Defense. It was here that the strategic planning in terms of how to face those who wanted to attack Medina and attack the Muslims took place. It was also the Ministry of Health, for at Masjid al-Nabawi, those who were injured during the Battle of Badr and during the Battle of Uhud, they were taken care of. It was a multi-function, a multi-purpose venue. In fact, Aisha radiallahu anha tells us how the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam permitted her to watch the young Abyssinian children play in Masjid al-Nabawi. It was their place for excitement, their place of joy as well. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam teaches us from his very first act the importance of the masjid in our lives. Now I'm visiting the UK at the moment, I'm visiting Birmingham in particular, and I've come across Green Lane Masjid, and mashallah, looking at the activities, the vision, the endeavors of the masjid, I feel subhanallah, this particular institute, this masjid, this community center is trying to model themselves upon the model that Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam established with Masjid al-Nabawi. I invite one and all to visit GLM during your next visit to Birmingham, or if you are in Birmingham, please visit the masjid. Take inspiration from the activities, and perhaps you have ideas that you can share with them from the vision and seerah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam that they can take on board, so that they continue being a hub and beacon of light for the city of Birmingham and the UK at large. Jazakumullahu khairan.
Green Lane Masjid, here to inspire, educate and serve.